Welcome to this tutorial. How to check graphics card Windows 10. Right click anywhere in the desktop area. From the list, click on Display Settings. Now, click on Advanced Display Settings. At the bottom text link, click on the Display Adapter Properties for Display 1. Now, you will see all the information about your graphics card. Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe to us.